democracy, you misspelled Skyrim Yay. Skyrim Huzzah! Skyrim for the win. Who goes the poo? How rude. Anyway, we're off to kill a dragon, I hear. That's a good looking woman. Why is my mouse so low? Yes, keep going. Oh. Oh. Keep going, keep running. Don't stop. Don't stop till you get enough. You're so spineless. Why?
I hope you're Dragonborn, I really do.
But me too, I hope I'm Dragonborn too. Ooh. Oh, look out! She's gonna trip on it!
Better keep moving.
Did you stock up on poos and bananas before the prices go up? The inevitable price hike? Inflation, man. Inflation's going through the roof. What was that? Something just ran up that hill. This orc.
I am. If you are not here to grant me a good death, then you can leave.
A good death. You don't look like that old to me.
Indeed. One should find his death while he can still call himself a proper man. We orc men are not like these Nords and Imperials who carry on until they are gray and feeble and their hair falls out. To cling to something past its usefulness is unseemly. How much more so when that thing is you?
Maybe some other time.
You should leave. I don't want you scaring off my good death.
Fight inflation, buying cheap products. I mean, it makes sense. Because if you buy the cheap products, then all the products will be cheap. So therefore, inflation has been solved. That's deflation. Isn't inflation something to do with, like, is that where you feed people food because you'll find fat people attractive?
We can't afford any delays.
Where the hell are you going? There's a river there. I swear they're bugged.
Remember, we're not looking for trouble. We need to get to Kynes Grove as fast as we can.
High inflation burning Richard's money. Well, see, that's where I use only online money, so it's not printed, so I'm helping. Oh, there's all my thrown away stuff. I can claim it again. Imperial armor? Cousins Imperial armor?
We may both end up dead, but at least it gets me out of Riverwood. I don't really think I'm cut out for the quiet life.
Yeah, I'm not really into using money. That's why I got into PC gaming. PC gaming used to be so cheap. Where are we going? This way. Oh, ah. Taking a diversion. Oh, yep. Oh, ah. This way? No, this way.
We better keep moving.
We're on Kynes Grove, aren't we? We have that butterfly. Oh. Going right for us.
Keep a sharp lookout. We can't afford any delays.
Can't afford any delays. You're the one who's walking side to side. Quick, shoot that deer. Right at the bum. The Jassy. Ooh, what are these two butterflies doing? Dovahkiin, Dovahkiin. Something, something, Skyrim. Venison. Proper save, just in case. You never know what's going to happen. Look at that deer go. Yo, Bione. Tell him yes.
This is a notorious bandit hideout, but it's also the shortest way to Kynesgrove. So, we may have to kill a few bandits.
Notorious bandit hideout? I've already cleared it out. It's fine. Let me just quickly stop and make some soup. I need butter. I need to get butter next time I'm in town. Remind me to get butter. Butter and salt. Especially fire salt. If I have fire salt, where's that? What's that over there? What do you call them? Giant camp. Hey, it's one dead goat. There's an arrow in there. You coming? Woman's lost the plot. Quick spasm. Still hanging around?
Better to stick together. I don't want you to get yourself killed before we even get there.
Hello there, friend. How lucky for you to chance upon a bard on the road. All right, then.
Maik loves the people of Skyrim. Many interesting things they say to each other. Maik saw a mud crab the other day. Horrible creatures. Maik does not understand what is so impressive about shouting. Maik can shout whenever he wants. Maik is tired now. Go bother somebody else.
I will. Don't you worry. Maik. What a shot.
Keep a sharp lookout. We can't.
What a shot. What a shot.
We'll cross the White River and follow it to Windhelm. Then we can swing through.
White River to Windhelm. Goat horns.
Off to Kynes Road.
Here I come to save the day.
Remember, we're not looking for trouble. We need to get to Kynes Grove as fast as we can.
I don't know how many people.
We better keep moving.
Man, Skyrim 2 is going to look so good. It's going to be the best. Can't wait for Skyrim 2.
Good. I can use the practice.
You got anything yet? Death bell, gold, moon. Oh, steel imperial gauntlets. Gauntlets and boots. Boots do I have on? First shoes. Alright. That'll give us much less Oh, someone's killed a goat already. Free goat. Don't mind if I do.
I doubt the Talmer are aware of you yet, so we should be safe from them at least. There's an inn at Kynes Grove, the Braidwood. I hear they serve a nice dark ale.
Three goats in a row. Yeah. What do we got here? That. Any eggs? There's an egg. There's an egg. There's an egg. Bold.
Keep a sharp lookout. We can't.
Oh, mate, and he's,
Any delays?
Why have I got no stamina? Oh, mate, and his motorcycle are back. Good to hear. Stamina's coming back. A little tiny bit, little sliver. Maybe I need to eat. You woman.
I've got your back.
Right.
How can I serve you, my thing?
Give me some food.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Give me the food. Crab stew.
Lead.
Oh, I'm hungry. I'm so hungry. So hungry. So very, very hungry. What the? There's a tiger in the road. Meat on it. Oh, wolves. It was there. Oh, right down the mouth. Silver ring. I'll take that. Moving. Where's the third one? There it is. Oh yeah. Yeah, it was chilly. It's a bit brisk.
I'm glad you were willing to trust me. I know it probably wasn't the best way to introduce myself, but old habits, you know.
Yeah, for the, what are they? The Stormcloaks.
Keep a sharp lookout. We can't afford any delays.
Some say the Thalmor grabbed him. It wasn't long before I found myself under Ulfric's banner.
Excuse I. Must have been those beans I ate. What's over here? Some sort of a temple? What are your thoughts on this? Trying to tell us? Blessings of Talos. Oh, look at that. Ocean of Stamina. Iron Greatsword. Back to the road. Back to the front. Questions could do with some work. Uh-oh.
Unguard. That's how it's done.
That's how we do it in the big leagues. I need those arrows back, though. Ooh, they had a goat. They killed a goat. One of the two. Free goat leg. A goat leg saved is a goat leg earned.
Too much farther now. Kynesgrove is just down the road to the southeast of here.
Wunderbar. Just to the east, you reckon?
Keep a sharp lookout. We can't afford any delays.
I can get it full. The air is treacherously cold. That's not good. You have any torches?
I'm right behind you. I am at your command.
I need to set a torch up. Seven.
No, you don't want to go up there. A dragon, it's attacking.
It's attacking. Fabulous. Thanks for asking. A dragon is attacking Kynesgrove.
Well, I don't know. Not yet. It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
I am very cold. Where is everyone? Yoo-hoo. Hello. I want to buy some food, but there's no one here. Can I sleep in the bed? No. All right, we're warm again. There's a dragon. Your great sword. Take your torch. Boom. Oh, there you are. I thought I heard you.
Salakanir, coming near. Fulnusai, Dovahkiin. Zu'ul, Korav.
Stay undercover. This is what we came for. We need to see what happens.
You do not even know our tongue, do you?
Kill him.
Such arrogance.
No way.
My lord, Alduin requires your death. I am glad you like him. Got him. Got him.
I'll be dead. You did it. Wait, something's happening. God's above. So you really are.
Ah. It burns. Dragon's bones. Gold, I love gold. Lydia, carry some stuff for me.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
You really are dragonborn.
You lead, I'll follow.
I owe you some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back.
Who are you? What do you want with me?
I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were Dragon Slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest Dragon Slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them.
You know about it.
Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here.
Big black ones are the best kind. I've seen that dragon before, the one that got away.
Not a damn thing.
Oops.
I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here. Really? Where?
It was the one that attacked Helgen when Ulfric escaped from the Imperials.
Interesting. Same dragon.
Damn it. We're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all.
Blades? Who are they?
Exactly. Nobody even remembers our name these days. We used to be known across Tamriel as the protectors of the Septim Emperors. Those days are long gone, though. For the last 200 years, we've been searching for the next Dragonborn to guide and guard, as we are sworn to do. But we never found one, until now.
What's our next move?
Exactly. We used to be for the last two, but we never found one. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is.
What makes you think the Thalmor are bringing the dragons back? I'm bringing dragons back, yeah!
Nothing solid, yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor?
Why are the Thalmor after you?
Before the Great War, the Blades helped the Empire against the Thalmor. Our Grandmaster saw them as the greatest threat to Tamriel. At the time, that was true. Maybe it still is. So we fought them in the shadows, all across Tamriel. We thought we were more than a match for them. We were wrong.
So we need to find out what the Thalmor know about the dragons. Any ideas?
If we could get into the Thalmor embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia.
How do we get into the Thalmor embassy?
I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
I mean, I can't run, but this is ridiculous. What do you got, a hunting bow? Steel arrows, gold. All right, is there anything I can dump? Light feet in that. My stamina. They feel warmer. It's like I can't even drop anything because I've got nothing to drop. Dragon scales. 20 points. Medicine ways too. Dragon scales weigh ridiculous amounts. Fear potions.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
What have you got that I can just dump? Abby. Good. Leather. Mead. Potatoes. Nope, that's what I need.
Lead on.
Now turf some of this stuff. Cabbages. Right, Lydia, you can carry some stuff now.
Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane?
want a misc, not
how can I serve
to leave.
You, my Thane?
All right, now I can run.
Lead on.
Wouldn't we be warm here? Yes. I do need to sleep though.
Oh, wouldn't even be here if it weren't for my idiots.
We deserve less need.
Seen the remnants of the grove? That? Well, that was me. Me and my sister.
Alright, quests. Meet Delphine and Riverwood. Got the horn, don't I? Or does you have the horn?
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane?
You mean the horn? I'm horny. Now I've got it.
Lead on.
See the Greybeards again. Chilly on the willy. Town. Aurora Borealis. At this time of year, take your tusk. Bent. fence. Steam fence. Dun, 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 dun. Steam fence. Steam tabs. There's a fishing community here. There's someone standing in the water there.
Yes?
Huh?
Hmm? Speak, elf. What are you doing that for?
Sword. Solution. Now, if I'm going to Iverstead, I think I have to go up the hill, don't I? Iverstead. Iverstead. This way. Yonder. Lydia. God damn it, Lydia, where are you? I need ya. Bard. God, you're useless. Dragon soul to spend. Here, dragon. Set of wings in that mist there. Oh. and this and that and the other. Died.
Still here. I am at your command.
Right. Six. Three more, come on.
Let's get going then.
Severe whipbane. Right, now we can move. Well, if he's dead, we can go check out the dragon shrine. Frost breath. West. Gold. Amulet of Akatosh. I don't have an amulet on yet. Alright, now we need to be on over here somewhere. Is that a goat? Tiger. Ryan on this island over here. I heard a skeleton. Burn, baby, burn. Not a lot here. Target coming for me. There's two of them. It's up there after rabbits. Let's get out of here then. Let them have their rabbits. Be careful with those flares. Lydia about 45 minutes to catch up to me now. Oh, there she is. She's made it. Who's been eating the goats? Death hound. Lydia, help. Death Hound. Alright, the vampire I killed, no worries, but the Death Hound. I have to get this bloody word again. I believe I have a soul. Get it off. I'm just gonna get rid of the dragon scales because I never use them. They're more of a hindrance than anything. Who's that over there? Ajit? Black Brotherhood's assassin's note. As instructed, you're to eliminate Mixie Wixie by any means necessary. The Black Sacrament has been performed. Somebody wants this poor fool dead. We've already received payment for the contract value. It's not an option. Astrid. Why do they want me dead? Poor old Mixie Wixie. So mean to the poor guy. Find it. Call me Mellow Yellow. Alright, there's that bridge. Ah. You bloody teleported right in front of me. Spooky. And then there should be a sign on the other side of it. For these two dinguses. Wingus and Dingus.
You there, traveler. That's close enough.
Never should have come here.
Now you die.
Get that. Vampires are killing the vigilance of Stendar. And the goats. No! I'm bringing sexy back. Signpost. Good. Devastated. Who's this walking around? That midnight. At midnight. Not sus at all.
I'm Hello. Warning you. Back off.
That's close enough. Was it this bridge that I had to go up the road from? Ivor's dead. The next bridge, maybe. Possible eye? Possibly.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
Alright, don't chat there. I'm bringing Mixie back, yeah. Right, there's a road up the hill. Perfect. Hopefully Lydia can defend me from the bloody saber-toothed tiger. Oh, there he is. Cannot. This bow and arrow does like 10 times the damage of the sword. Them. Why would you bother with anything else? Minutes till add time. Come on, Lydia. I have stayed up the hill. Need some potions of lightning speed.
Fight!
Damn it, I'm ethereal. Frost breath. No! Got him, yes. Steepest road. It's got to be on like a 60 degree angle. Way above 45. Alright, Arthur's dead this way. My bum! My poor bum! I need it to sit on. Use the pot to cook though. Go to the island near the edge of the lake, look for where a great tree once stood, that is where I buried it. Alright. Coin purse. Put these two down here.
You won't live to see tomorrow.
Who won't live? Me.
That's your best, huh? Lucky pit.
Clothes, iron arrows. Boom! Yeah, treasure hunters. Always hunting my treasure. Look for where a big tree stood. I mean, isn't that where a big tree stood? I've only got 6 arrows left. All right, back to the road. That quest. You can have that large set. Leg. Bolt. those.
Oh.
Oh. I see you bumped into me. Oh. Who's this then? Bastards. Bloody assassins everywhere. Is there a smudge on the screen? I think so. Probably a big sneeze. As long as it wasn't a big sneed. Sneed it. I was dead this way.
Some say that Thalmor grabbed him. It wasn't long before I found myself under Ulfric's banner.
So if you know any story? Truth,
damn fate.
I don't
I'm want
imperial.
Next imperial,
myself,
I see.
If they dare show their faces here.
With steel arrows, beautiful. Just stealing your arrows. Your steel arrows. Oxy-loxy. Air warfare. There he is. Cheers. Anything in this fox? A fox pelt. Oh, wolves. He gave me a fair bite. Helgen. I understand this way. I need to heal. Keep forgetting you don't auto heal in the survival version. Got it, yes. Take all the fish I can.
look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Ivarstead?
To High Hrothgar, of course.
I think I saw it again. That ghost. It was over by the barrows. Pardon me, my lord.
Ghost.
Would you care to hear me play my lute?
From there. See that you don't. I promise.
I play the
lute. Safe.
If you'd like to hear something, it only costs 5 gold.
Merely 5 gold? I'll pay twice to hear you play.
Why, thank you. You're very kind. Still interested? Thank you, my lord.
We could all do with some entertainment on these. Let's sit and listen.
What do you want?
Have you spoken to Fastred yet?
Take an ad break.
I'll tell you, William.
Back in 3 minutes.
If I could sweep her away from here tomorrow, I'd do it. But Klimek still has so much to learn.
Klimek is doing just fine. You should follow your heart.
Perhaps one day, but not today.
If you fancy a bit of music, let me know.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Ivarstead?
I think you should continue with your performances.
What's the point? I'm not very good, and it's only for the same few people every night.
I think you play beautifully. It would be a shame if you stopped.
All right, Wilhelm. I suppose it's the least I can do for you. Pardon me, my lord. Would you care to hear me play my lute? If you fancy a bit of music, let me know.
Have you spoken to Bastard yet?
No. I'll tell you, Wilhelm. If I could sweep her away from here tomorrow, I'd do it.
Huh?
But Klimek still has so much to learn.
Klimek is doing just fine.
Yes?
You should follow your heart.
Perhaps one day, but not today.
Speak, elf.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Ivarstead?
I think I saw it again. That ghost.
Ghost?
What do you want?
That thing's evil, Linley. I told you to keep away.
I need a cooking spot.
Have you heard? There's been another dragon attack. Kynesgrove.
Alright, hopefully I can make it up the hill easier this time, because I have warmer clothes. It's warm here. All right, let's get warm. Let's get warm. Let's get warm. Chilly again. Lydia, do you have any?
I'm right behind you. I am at your command.
You have any food? Have a steak, we'll take that. Vegetable soup. Thank you.
Get going then.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar.
I will keep an eye out for wolves. Thank you for the suggestion. Where's my torch? Does putting a torch away turn it off or something? Kill it. No, there it is. Pay for that. There you go. At least get some roast goat from it. What are you doing here, Hunter? Such a long trip. What if there's any shortcuts? Like, can I just walk up that hill there and end up at the next level? Taking it to the next level. I think this is where the troll is. I'm not super chilly. Normally by the time I get here, I'm like freezing. Torch out, keep warm. Plus, I've got a lot more health this time around. What's not to like? Yeah, easy, did it easily. Not difficult at all. I lost. Now the door that opens to basically just a stone wall. I am tired.
You've retrieved the horn of Jorgen Winkle. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. You are ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force. Da, which means push.
Da.
Ruth. Rhoda.
All three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wulfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of Da.
Here, bro.
You have completed your training, Dragonborn. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few You can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
They're gonna blast me.
Tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
I live here now. Can I get a bed? Are there beds? Surely there's beds in here. Oh, delicious salmon steaks. We'll get well rested. How's my archery going to slow time yet? Chance of getting a little shot. Well rested. Food. I had soup, vegetable soup, didn't I? Salmon steaks. Seared slaughter fish. Delphine, I guess. Barge with Delphesons. We just drop off the edge here.
Yeah, yum, yeah.
What's this black smudge here? The rock? Alright, now I have to be very careful because Lydia's not here. That far. Bit of a face plant. Right, well, we may as well go over this way. My torch disappeared again. I guess I don't have a torch anymore. They must just disappear once you've put them out. Too far. It's deceptive how steep that is. Oh, this is like the Riverwood Bridge right there. Easy does it. Easy. Piece of pie.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Well, hello?
Let's see here. Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Is he gonna be like... Now that the Greybeards have realized that you're, Valkyrie. I thought it was going to be now that the Greybeards realize that you're the Dragonborn, you're, like, important. Missy Wixy, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Sigir. I have the honor of to be the Jarl of the proud and ancient city of Valkyrie. The fame of your exploits across Skyrim has brought you to my attention. If you are interested in becoming a Thane of Falkreath Hold, I invite you to speak with me next time you're in Falkreath. Aside from the honor that accrues to the title, my Thanes are entitled to a personal housecarl. I also can tell you privately that a choice parcel of land in Falkreath would be available for your purchase. Should your services prove useful to me, I look forward to meeting you in person. I remain. Thank you. Excellent. Thatched roof cottages.
I don't think you were followed.
This
Come
is
on.
An ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials.
to our youth, today's come and gone. The age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out.
I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy.
How's that?
Our steel, we will take back our home.
You're not coming?
That would be a bad idea. I'd be too likely to attract the wrong kind of attention. But they don't know you at all yet.
What is the plan? How do I infiltrate Thalmor Embassy?
The Thalmor Ambassador, Elenwen, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwen's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor.
Melbourne.
You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in Solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwen's little party. Meet me at the Solitude stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions?
Is this contact of yours? You sure I can trust him?
Don't worry about Malborn. He's not a dangerous character like you. But he hates the Thalmor at least as much as I do. He's a wood elf. The Thalmor wiped out his family back in Valenwood during one of their purges that we never hear about. Luckily, they don't know who he really is, or he wouldn't
this
be serving drinks at the ambassador's
parties.
Staunch
protectors, the Imperials.
How am I going to get into this party?
Let me handle that. You'll have a real invitation, don't worry. As long as you can act the part of a Thalmor toady, you'll get past the guards.
Once I'm inside the embassy, then what?
That's when the fun starts. You'll have to slip away from the party without raising the alarm. Then you'll need to find Elenwen's office and search her files. Malborn should be able to point you in the right direction.
I'll see you in Solitude after I meet Malborn.
That's when the fun starts.
Ah, yes.
You'll have to slip away from the party without raising the alarm. What? Something you're still confused about? Sounds good. Be careful.
But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
Oh, no. Need salt and butter.
You're a good friend. Here, take this. You'll like it.
What do you give me? Gold, thank you.
Hey, we got rooms and food. Drink, too. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
Ingredients. Salt. Beef, cooked catfish, cooked pogfish, grilled chicken breasts. All right, now we got some food. Now I can
until next
gas.
Time.
Oh.
All right, now we need to go. Meet Malborn. Solitude. All the way up here. You can play that cart. A la cart. Oh, there's a shadow over there, or is it just the bird? Yeah, there's a bird over there. I think that was its shadow on the rocks. No point following the path when you can scooch through here. Ooh, this guy's been killing lions. Two saber cats. Someone. That a wolf. The guard. I need the. Where is it? Where's the horse and cart? Near the front gate over here, I guess. Yes, there it is. Solitude. Won't you take me to Solitude?
Where do you want to go?
Solitude.
Climbing back and we'll be off.
Climbing back and we'll be off.
First time to Solitude? Beautiful old city, capital of Skyrim, but I'm sure you already.
If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Ricker. If not, just keep your nose clean while you're here.
Welcome to the party, Richter. And that's up to two children.
They can't hurt Uncle Rogvir. Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
As far as you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Traitor!
Need something?
You should tell her that her uncle is scum.
Get on with it!
Mind yourself in my city, friend. This here axe and all.
Stand back. Interrupting an execution is a serious crime.
Ulfric Stormcloak escaped the city after he murdered High King Torrig. By opening that gate for Ulfric.
Stand back.
You betrayed.
Interrupting an execution is a serious crime.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torrig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Boo!
Boo this man. Boo!
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
Didn't mean to do that. I meant to pick it up. Load. I meant to pick that head up, but...
They can't hurt Uncle Rogvir. Tell them he didn't do it.
Position.
Alright, that's enough of that.
As far as you need to go home.
The winking butthole.
Need something? Really? You're who she picked? I hope she knows what she's doing. Here's the deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you. You're asking me? She promised that she was sending someone who knew what they were doing. If you actually want to get out alive, I'd bring whatever you need to move quietly and kill quickly.
I'll give you a few more minutes.
I can't wait here all day. It's my neck on the line, remember?
You'll wait for an eternity. I need to level up. We don't want to do that one then. Can't do that one. We gotta check out the seducers. Where are the seducers? Over here. Over here and over here. That's a quick load. Journal. We don't want to do that one because we need a hell of a lot more expertise, shall we say. Alright, these are...
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Sneaky bugger.
Let's see here. Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Goodbye. Moving up in the world, hey? Yes. Yes, I am. Thank you for noticing. I wonder if in the new Skyrim 2, if they're gonna do, like, build areas of cold and hot into the game. Instead of having to tack it on at the end, like they'll make something like, wherever there's snow, that's cold. Wherever there's sand, that's hot. You know what I'm saying?
How drink you drink? Stop
that, vampire. You ain't drinking nobody, it's nothing. The Vigilant of Stendar. They had a torch. Weird.
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me.
Huh?
It's so nice to have a visitor.
Yeah, we all know you're sus. Oh. How far away Lydia is. A 1,000 miles? 1,000,000 miles. Miles. South Brittleshin Pass. Are these damn bandits? Let me help.
Skyrim belongs to the North.
Ow. Yeah, I'm too weak to take them on. I can't do that. I can take on a dragon, but I can't take on a bandit. Kind of losing the appeal of the heels rubbing off for the survival mode. Got a little set of footsteps. I'm I'm so slow. That's the problem. I'm so slow. I can't carry anything. Like, it's kind of pointless. Like, it's punishing rather than challenging, I think. Like, we can take out wolves with garnets. Oh boy.
I'm warning you, back off. Never should have come here.
Away. If I can lead him over to this giant. Over here. God damn it. eyes all blue. Someone blew that cow.
To die.
Who's time to die? Random. Ay, carandom. Longbow, what's that do? Less. Mistake. Those two or three of them are in here. Gold ones. I love gold. Nothing. Anything at all. Just keep going about your day.
What was that? Time to end this little game. I'll paint the snow with your blood.
Gotta. Gold. I need butter. Coins. I love coins. I love gold. Ski bod. I am carrying too much.
I've got your back.
How can I serve you, my Thane?
The mouse in the menu is way faster than the mouse in the game.
Lead on.
Kill him to get some air every now and then. Stupid.
The old leaks. Hide birds.
Retire someday. Get myself.
Oh, before I finish this Ford off, I'll Oh, there's a dude. I'll have a quick ad break, back in 3 minutes.
Was a woman as fair
ah, much
as
better.
In of springtime in old strokes
now how long is this jerk gonna take to go back out?
Thank you.
Gold. If I move back, we move. Leeks, cooked catfish. I'm in. God damn it.
Someone there?
No. You went down quick.
Anybody?
Is that an illumination spell or something? Because it didn't seem to do any. Although it might have been a shield. Bucket, nothing in the poo bucket. I am warm. What's this? Troll? Troll fat? Salt, wraps, clothes iron, age expert. I mean, I'm an expert. Potions. All right, what else is in here? Can't be it. There's got to be another door somewhere. here. But he is just flame on. Wonder if Letty is ever gonna work. If she's ever gonna end up with no charge left on that thing. On that flame stick, you know, the one. Iron sword. Do I have potions at all? Outlaw. I had more trouble with the novice chest than I did with the expert. 70 gold? I love gold! Burnt corpse, that's a bit mean spirited. Booties. Of gold. Trap above there, a morning star hanging from a rope. Salt or butter? Come on. Impossible. I'm in. I love gold. is happening. Salt or butter, that's all I want. Gold. Who's that sniffing? Of that, you harlot.
Just cook and clean.
Yeah, it's in the fire. Ah, we'll have a quick snooze. Level 10, apparently, even though I'm level 9. Now I'm level 10. Archery. Unique. Noise from armor is reduced 50%. Why not? I'm not cooking anything. Food. Rock bass. Goat leg roast. Lettuce soup. Rabbit haunch. Salmon steak. The venison's the heaviest thing I've got. An underwater bit here. Yeah, there. So now I've got Lydia. Can I take on those jerks? Right, over here. Bit of hunger. Oof. I've just killed a rabbit. Killed a rabbit. They're over here. Get up on the rocks so they can't get us. Is that a good strategy? Get him, Lydia. No way, Missy. Nope, they are way too tough. So I'm gonna leave it there for today, because I can't do that. I'm out of missions. Back tomorrow, maybe. Bye-bye.